So, on the other news, simphiwe Dan has been dragged for skinny shaming. This isn't the first time the influencer and plus size model has found herself getting dragged for body shaming, and it seems like it won't be the last time. So, for those who don't know who simphiwe Dan is a proud plus size woman. She models for big brands for their plus size range and is also a photographer. However, not everyone agrees with her lifestyle, and that's where the trolling comes in. She felt as though it was a bit unfair for her to be criticized about how she should eat, while skinny women eat however they want. It all started when she tweeted about waiting for the pizza place to open. It was then that a fan commented and said, "Baby girl, how about a gym? I mean, come on, too heavy for junk. We are thick and all, also, but should at least try and promote healthy lifestyle. Not to get skinny, but to get healthier." She then replied and said, "Worry about your own health." It was at this point that it is clear that she doesn't like the comments. But then, people continued and trolled her about her weight. Another fan said, and I quote, "When people teach, learn, don't be too bombast now that people are embracing your thickness. Health is very vital, sissy. We all need that." And she then commented and said, "I love how everyone turns into a doctor when fat people eat junk food. Go be a teacher elsewhere, not here. Eat my pizza." She then made another tweet and said, "Y'all are so evil. I can never get used to it. Wow." So guys, what do you think about this? Do you think fans are being reasonable and care about her health, or do they just find a way to troll up on her? It all went sideways when she said, "The way the skinnies are dying of liver and lung problems that time." And such a comment did not sit well with people. They continued trolling after trolling after trolling. And another celebrity commented and said, "Reverse fat shaming is really not a thing, Godwa. Skinnies like me don't go through what overweight people go through, but I get your point." So guys, what do you think of such social media body awareness? Do you think it is fair or unfair? Well guys, that's it for today. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel and like my video.